ABC DIY channel. Thanks for your love and support. Today's tutorial is how to make a high-low cake top. Let's get started. I'm using 1 meter of fabric for this tutorial. So I folded it like this. The front will be higher than the back. So the front, I'm using 18. The back, I'm using 29. So let's get to the neck. The neck, I'm using 4. So from the neck to the shoulder, taking 12 here, 12 from here, taking 12 from here, I'm taking 12. So I connect it together. I connect it like this. See the right part. I connect it. So we go to the damp part. So the damp part from here, I'm taking 25 here. From here, take it straight, 25.
Shutter sound here. Music.
From here, I take 25. So I still connect it. Still connect 25 now.
Shutter sound music.
Connect it down 25.
Shutter stock music.
So that is four. This one is the neck. This one is the upper part, and this one is the lower part. So let's cut it. Let me go over it again. This is the neck. This is the front, and this is the back. So I'm cutting the neck first. After the neck, we cut the back parts. Cutting the back. So after cutting the back, I open it up like this. I open it up like this. So I cut the front. Finish cutting it. It is a no-sew cape top, so there is no any rough edges. So let me show you the outcome. This is the outcome. This is the front. See how beautiful it is. This is the back.
You see how beautiful it's looking? Try it and leave a comment below. See you on my next video. Please don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to my channel. Stay positive. Bye.
Shutterstock Music.